Hello everyone, welcome to another awesome video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to install the Flans mod for Minecraft. This can work for any version you want. And now, I have to warn you, it has to go with the same version that you have for your forge. So let's get started. Now, I'm going to install this one, 1.8, or you can go with whatever version you want. Always choose the newest one, it's the best one. So, I'm going to download this one since I don't have it. Now we're going to click download. Now we have it. Now what we have to do is you have to go to our folder, Minecraft folder. Now I'll have a link for Mac and PC in the description below. So now we have to go to our mods. If you have not seen how to install a mod, you can check my video, it's in the description, or there will be an annotation. Now, we're going to download, put that right there. You can see. Now we have to run Minecraft for it to work. Now since I already have this one, I can delete that one. Then you have to click play. Okay, so I'm running it. And it's figuring out what to install. You get the point. So, okay, so then you get a folder that's called Flan. And here you can install anything. Any mod that includes the Flan. So I'm gonna go to the Flans mod website. Again. Okay, so now we're gonna go to content packs. Here they have everything you need to learn, or everything you need to have. You get the point, so. Let's say I want to get this one. Now, I'm going to click download. Now, we're going to have to wait for that. So now we click skip ad, go to media fire, and you click download. Now it's going to have some ads in the back. So now all we have to do, if you have to, sometimes it'll come in RAR, so I'll give a link for this app called RAR Genie, and it'll make it a file like that. So then you just put it in here, and then you run Minecraft. So that is how you install Flans mod, Flan mods, content packs, anything you want. And I'll leave a description for any mods on here. So I will see you guys next video.